No. How do you pay 200 million? When the 200 million has been, all the money that was put in the account was spent on charity and political purposes, not for his pocket. It's all spent. So, quite clearly, that money, you cannot recover because you paid it towards welfare, towards political funding, and so on.